left. There's one. Ninja ghosts. Mine? Yep, mine. Work on archery. And capture a soul. Alright. Lesser. I still have 15 petties. 3 lessers. Forty-one graders. 20 grands. So we're doing good. And this is Arvax Skull. And is there some paper here? Is there nothing else? Alright. Let's see if we can loot any of these guys. Now, Arvax is very interesting. He's the deceased horse that got sucked in here, has no idea. His master knows he's dead. The spirit of that horse, if you will, has been running around in a panic ever since, because he doesn't know he's dead. Oh, hello.
Arvax, you saved him. His soul is free, I can feel it. He's such a loyal beast. Here, I'll teach you how to call him to you. He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier someplace sunny. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvax for me. Such a good horse.
So, we come here to magic, we go to powers, ancestors, summon, wait, no, conjure? Summon Arvax. Costs 112. Summons Arvax in the Soul Cairn or Tamriel Wilderness to act as your steed. Now if we do that, the other one, if anyone remembers his name, Shadowmare, will return to that black pool by the Falkreath Sanctuary. To return to that black pool. Your horse, if you had a regular horse, I think that horse will return to the stable where you bought him. Unless he returns back to your house. If you have one of those houses from the DLCs. I don't recall. But if you summon Arvax, yep, Whatever your horse you're using at the time will vanish. Alright, I got a building over there with a big black stone on it. I'm going that way. Why? This is on a platform. I'm going to check it. Nothing. Oh! Check out those stairs. Did I go up there yet? You see, you really, kind of looks like it, huh? I think I did, but I'm going to check it anyways. I'm not sure. Did I come up here already? Oh yeah, I did, okay. Yep, I did. Alright, we're good. Oh yes, that's the name of my character. Tartarus. Yeah. So, I looted that. Been up there? Let's check the map. Yeah. All right, so what is that? Oh. Alright, so let's go to the left of that structure. Whoa. I think I've been up here. Yeah. Ooh. Just some of that in case. All right, there's the hill. Here's the wall. And then we ran into Arvac and I went into like a little circle. Alright. So now we'll keep going this way. What's this? Okay, so I've been up there. What's this? Oh, the stairs. Okay, I did that. Follow the wall a little bit longer. And by wall, I mean barrier. Looking for the husks. looking for Fishers. Not Bobby Fisher, the other Fishers. Not King Fishers. These Fishers. Alright, so I've been here. How did I end up... I don't know. When you come to the Soul Cairn, unless you know the area really well, don't be in a hurry. You'll just be frustrated. So if you play with the intent to come to the Soul Cairn, do it on a day when you know you have some time. Lightning rod, and what is that? Okay, so what is he called? Mistman? Is it summon or conjure? Conjure. Our ebony bow.
Where'd you come from?
Get him, Serana. You got him on the run, sweetheart. Come on, take a shot. You better? Come on, one more. Oh, you lose, I win. So we had two of those Wrathmen this time.